Hello and welcome to today's video. I've just got back from a really nice run this morning, just in an easy 8K. Normally I would do a long run on a Sunday, but starting to get back into training means taking it slightly easy today. However, now I'm back from my run, that means protein shake. Now recently I've started combining some like frozen fruit mixes with my protein. This one is chocolate peanut, which is really, really nice, or apple strudel, but frozen berries in a protein shake is amazing.
Okay, so what are we making?
We've made some lovely cinnamon rolls, which are the perfect post-run snack.
Yeah, how long have they taken you to make?
They're very, very quick and easy, but it's a lot of hard work.
Do you want to get rid of the box in the background then?
Look, I'm lazy, okay? Right, let's get these in the oven then. Alright guys, I am absolutely knackered, so I'm going to end today's video here while I go and get myself some nice food. Thank you all so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one.